3 years earlier.
The sole survivor of last week's colossal bullet train disaster, a young boy named Atari, awoke from a deep coma early this morning to learn of his parents' tragic death, and also the intention of his distant uncle, Mayor Kobayashi, to personally adopt him as ward to the mayoral household. Upon his release from Megasaki General, Atari, who suffered the loss of his right kidney and numerous broken bones in the crash, will live in sequestered quarters within the confines of Brick Mansion, where he will be educated in solitude by private tutors. Atari has also been assigned a security detail for his own protection in the form of a highly trained bodyguard dog named Spots Kobayashi.
You're my new master. My name is Spots. I'm at your service. I'll be protecting your welfare and safety on an ongoing basis. In other words, I'm your dog.
Bodyguard dog, not pet. この日は本でやり取りをする。話してみろ。
I can hear you, Master Atari. I can hear you.